Okay, I'm back. And, well, after, well, I know this was in two parts, but CID work, and then we had to, well, we had a little nighttime action. Yeah. I think now is, well, it obviously is. We're going to end the day and, well, kind of see what we're doing next, because, well, at night, it was kind of fun, because we went to the movie theater, saw a little bit of a movie, and we met another student from Anya's school who wants to become an actress. So, yeah, that was interesting. So even though Ye said going to the movie theater increased relationships, I think it also gives a little bit of information to to everyone else around. So, yeah. Alright, let's just end the night and, yeah, see what we're doing tomorrow. Oh, so 3-day weekend. So basically with that, we're gonna stay overnight. Only if that's the case. Or do you think there's going to be days when she's not going to be able to come with us? Nope. No. Oh, I should. They both should have just stood up and said that. It reacted to something. So basically, if you're gonna have any missions where the Genesis hasn't reacted, guess not. Please, the puppy dog eyes. So that's what you meant, weasel the way in. You know, I kind of thought you was referring to the racer woman.
My apologies for calling so late, Mr. Arkwright. Thank you for your understanding. Now then, do you have time for last month's data review? We can reschedule if I've caught you at a bad time. Is something the matter?
Eh, you could say that.
Thank you. The data has been successfully transferred. First, allow me to see how your stun caliber and holo style have fared in combat. I will also be checking Mare's usage records. Busy as ever, I see. Oh, what's this?
Oh, what's what?
Your vital data shows extreme deviations in the latter half of the month, as well as a number of unusual holo activations.
Yeah. It registers those?
Mr. Arkwright, is there something you're not telling me?
Don't ask. Honestly, my throat! Seriously. Not even saying much. This kind of feels off for some reason. Alright. Oh, those two become close friends. Quick friends. Alright, road trip! Well, you'd be paying for three people too. Well, I thought you were a good student. But then again, yeah, still, she don't want to miss class. So yeah, we are going to get to a point when Anya isn't going to be coming with us, aren't we? Because it's probably going to happen during the week when she's in class, so she can't come with us. Plus the team's got to split off into other people at some point. Well, when we get more. Going off by the rooms anyway, there's about... I can't remember fully. What's the five other rooms to be used? And then Anya's at six and then us seven, so... Traffic jam. There's always a sign, isn't there? Don't sleep at the wheel! Well, yeah, he's not supposed to sleep, but at least the car stopped, so.
Van's something else, isn't he? He acts cold and pragmatic, but never compromises on his ideals. Even when he tries to keep you at arm's length, you can always tell he has your best interests at heart.
Yeah, that's why he keeps telling you to go back to school and leave the job to him. But you don't listen.
Not to mention that he has the combat experience and skills of a seasoned veteran. But the way he navigates a battle is nothing like how my brother or father would. Sometimes it feels like he knows everyone and can get along with them too, for better or worse. It kind of adds this air of mystery to him, doesn't it? I really hope I can get to know him better.
Well, your instincts have good intentions.
Hey there. You girlies know what's going on?
Why don't you go... But then again, Van did the same thing.
That's so, huh? What a drag. But maybe I found my diamond in the rough. You on vacation or something? Okay. Anyway. I'm off work today myself and could use a little company.
No. Stop that right now.
Wanna hang with the champ?
No! Creep!
You've got to be kidding me! You don't recognize the face of the Red Comet.
Don't care. Yeah, true.
But this can't be happening.
People don't recognize you. Oh, so that's a first for you.
Listen up. My name is Maxim Lugan. I'm the man who did the impossible and won the Z1 Grand Prix, the apex of racing competitions, 3 years in a row.
Yeah, and you're trying to pick up girls in the traffic jam. Why?
I've got it all. Looks, wealth, incomparable talent. Tyrell Entertainment Magazine named me Calvert's most eligible bachelor over a bunch of famous actors. I'm the most desired man in the entire country.
No, you're not. Yeah, do not. Van has just woken up, hasn't he? Yep. Well, he's already up. Yeah. No, you're not going anywhere. Yeah, he's actually referring to the car, not the girls, so yeah. Of course! Even I knew that! He was talking about the car, not you. Anyway, you're 16, aren't you? And how old was he again? Yeah, and your rule of day, you tried to pick up children. So, yeah. Yeah, true. But you kind of did the wrong thing there, on your... Oh, fairy, don't bother. About time. Really? Are you allowed to do this? Yes, I know it's a motorway, an expressway, but still. Yes, you can go as fast as you want, but still.
Looks like the rolling scrap heap has some fight in it after all.
But still, isn't it a bit dangerous?
Good. I'll show you why I'm the best there is.
Don't care if you're the best there is. You try and pick up kids, you're in the wrong, dude.
I'll teach you to look down on my baby.
Yeah, but then again, he was just worried about the car.
Eat my dust. Can't corner at that speed, rookie. Can't corner at that speed, rookie.
Oh.
I've got two little helpers that beg to differ.
Okay, when you're drifting, was maintain speed or slow down? No, when you're drifting, you need speed anyway. So yeah, don't you? But if I get these wrong, I get these wrong. Yeah.
Yeah! How the hell? Ah, I see. Their weight stabilized his turn. Eyes on the road, champ.
Oh. You got up.
Let's go!
Press immediately, or... I think that one's more safer. I hate these choices, but they are fun. They do break up the whole driving where you do nothing off a little bit.
Coming through.
What?
Oh, come on. Why did that have to go on its own? I know it's a moment, but still. So I got those two right. Ooh.
Putting up more of a fight than I expected. But your fate was sealed the moment you decided to cross the great Maxim Lugan.
Do not care.
Is that a turbocharger? Those things are brand new! This is getting interesting. I'll just have to...
Oh... His car got torn. Well, scraped up. And that's what happens when you race on the motorway. Here's my card. Oh, come on. Why does it have to play on its own? I get how it was before. But still. Oh, they're doing stuff like that. They should have it voiced. The slow readers can't pay attention to it. And I'm one of them.
This is Mr. Van Arkwright, I presume? I believe Sal mentioned it already, but I'd like to be the first to meet you. On behalf of Heyway, welcome to Longport. I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. My name is Fan Lu. That's right. I also serve as Vice President of Kowloon Financial Bank.
So the girl I was with the other guy.
Oh, they're here already? Sorry for keeping you waiting. I've been looking forward to this. Tao doesn't speak highly of people too often.
So how much does he talk about, Lloyd and his group. The SSS.
Hold the phone. He didn't mention there'd be two cuties and a stud. It's a pleasure to meet you. Right. My name's Ashun. I'm guessing you want to know about everyone's favorite red-haired menace. Well, you're in luck. He and I grew up together.
So we don't need a hotel room. We can just stay here. Aww. Oh yeah. So, yeah. Now what? Ashen's in the car too. Ooh. either that or basically when we was on the motorway, it's something like that. Which would make reading a lot easier. Nah, whatever. So, to the Eastern Quarter. Oh, we zoom his sword dance again. She doesn't know. Wait, that's a man? Seriously, why is he here? Go away! Don't tell him.
Ignoring my newest adoring fan, who are those people with Ashen? So that's your game, huh?
Yeah, just don't tell him. Hey, he's just speaking the truth. Well, for him anyway. To him. Hehehehe. Yeah, find the nearest sweet shop.
Hello there, youngster. Is this your car? She's a beaut, son, but she's in trouble if you don't treat her right. See, the ocean air blows through this city.
Ah, so you're saying sea water can damage it. Well, a bit of sea breeze, but...
What do you say I wax her down to protect her from the elements, For you, I'll go as low as 1,000 mira.
What that smile was about. He looked up online. Oh, that too. Yeah, it's gonna be. It's all connected.
The bulletin board here is right on the main street, if I'm remembering right.
Oh, when the same thing's gonna happen, spring work is gonna be...
That show was awesome! I hope we can see it again.
Me too. I can see why it's such a hit.
The lead seems kind of cocky, but overall, it was a decent show.
So back to what I was saying. Sprig and Work is still going to be posted behind it, right? Behind the boards.
What do you have today?
Well, I'm actually looking
for
a newspaper.
He's so hot.
All right.
I don't think I bought anything since the second one. Right? So, yeah. Let's just get going. Wasn't anything in here, so okay, down there, and I can also go to each of these stores anyway and see what's there. Alright.
Hey,
My noodles are the best in town. What do you need?
One of those, please.
There you go. Thanks.
Need them for something later. Well,
hey, friend,
someone to copy
you.
That's
something you'll like.
Later.
You've come to the right place.
Eh, just buy one.
Yeah, thanks as always.
What have we got?
Okay, been added to the to-do list. Wait, so is this good or bad? It just means you was once young and now you're teaching the young. You were young, you grow up, and you still, and you're teaching the stuff that you did. Okay, so I'll have to look at each.
Why? I'd recommend everything.
Each board to find
Take your
something.
Time looking.
Seeing you.
All right. And then after I picked up everything.
Better buy stuff so you don't vamp here.
Stay close to me, you two. I don't want to lose my assistance.
Yeah. And as I said, after I picked up everything, then I'll start getting to doing stuff. Ah, issue 3. Got the first 2. Wait, right. Okay, it's kind of obvious they won't be there, but still.
Thank you!
I'll just...
This must be the Eastern Quarter.
I've already found the board. Well, multiple boards anyway. Ah. Quest story. A quest event. Eh, screw it.
Hello there!
Should I get some stuff? Okay, this is trade, I know.
Come again!
Buy rare items.
Hello there!
Just that. Nah.
Come again!
Wait. Mass hat. So we got a little info, but not much. All right.
Oh, good stuff right here. The ferry.
Yeah, I will.
Take as long as
you
need.
To the actual story quest when
I'll be waiting for you.
Go, done looking around.
Whoa, check out that ocean! The breeze here feels so nice.
So I just have one more place to check and then that's it. Shut up, dudes. Yeah.
Seriously? Again with this? How many times do I have to tell you to not to bother folks?
Well, they're drunks and they're trying to pick up chicks. I'll spook them.
And what if you deserved it? So sorry about them. The sailors all come to get rowdy during their breaks.
They're a bunch only a mother could love. But try to forgive them, okay?
Well, as long as we don't have to deal in with them often, well, too much, then we're good.
Good to see you too. I hear you've landed a real toughie of a job this time.
Yeah, and this one's my client.
Let me show you to your table. My name's Hal. When I'm not serving drinks, I'm dealing cards around these parts. Pleasure's all mine. When did you become such a mama duck?
Not really. They were thrown on me.
Nope. Just hanging out on Gehenna's doorstep like usual.
You better not be talking about me. This hangover's nothing. It really been 2 years already? Times really are changing, huh? The lone wolf's got himself some pups. Name's Jack. Jack Trevor. Ain't a gambler out there who doesn't know my name.
Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking of a story we heard from in Calvert about legendary gambler. Was it him? Or was it someone else? I'm not sure.
Call it a duo, but it's more like I'm on a leash here.
Got a problem with that?
Being an informant is just a side gig.
Then what's your real job? Alcohol enthusiast?
Gambling's a real job.
It's not really.
Sure. Anyway, what did you want to ask about, Van?
Wait, really? Jack's face. Whatever you say. Yeah, that's the name. But she said that she was packing it in, didn't she, in Calvin? When was there? She's turning over a new leaf. She's gonna stop being Yin and be her own person. But she's in the opening, for God's sake. So what she said in Calvin, no, in Crossbell, doesn't really count then. Well, it's her assassination name, which... Oh, fairy, she wants to know about young Van. So, is this going to be the end of the quest for today? So basically, like the hijacking of that guy's bike. Ah, so it's Newtown where we upgrade our stuff. Gotcha.
No need to be shy now.
No, I'm just here to buy a lot and then I'm off.
See you again.
All right. Okay, so... Okay. That's everything here. So let's go do this right now. Oh, that's where... boy, it's still a story. Not a main. I'm confused. Wait. Oh, so the first one was just like a greeting, but now it's actually the mission. Do it now.
Okay, time to get to work.
Yeah, he's done that kind of stuff before. Oh, of course you do, Fairy. Okay, we'll just drop her off a briefcase. Seems easy enough. Wait, wrong way. Ah. Oh, fisherman. Fisherman dude.
No need to be shy now.
Okay, I don't know why, but I'm getting them. Okay, so it's not a fisherman dude, you just... get all the parts anyway. Oh, the individual parts for people. Ah. Oh, just if I looked to the left, I would have known. Ah. Pulls their accuracy down by 5, but meh. Or does it? Yeah, I think it just puts the accuracy down to 5, not down by 5, not down to 5. Right? Okay, now I just have to equip everybody. Okay, so over there I just got no. Wait. Actually, you know what? They're all going to get the individual one. That was fully not the best, but eh. It works. Alright. Alright, downstairs. Let's go to Newtown. Wait. Hey, use the kitchen.
Hello there.
I'll take that. And I'll just say that.
See you again.
Yeah. Oh, wrong way. Okay, so... yeah, I'll begin to last. Let's head to Newtown, buy some new stuff, and then we come back and do that. And after I've checked the place out. Yeah, that works.